Welcome. My name is Terrence Ellis. I'm an area consultant with Foreclosure Attacker. Foreclosure Attacker is a subsidiary of Platinum 2. And Platinum 2 has been in the mortgage and insurance industries for over 20 years. And we are in that business to help people stay in their homes and those people who are being forced out of their homes illegally. Now, why do you need Foreclosure Attacker? I'll tell you. You've been denied a loan modification, or your short sale has been denied. You've been told you don't qualify. Your lender has a policy against modifying. You can't prove hardship, or you make too much money. You can't hold on any longer waiting on your lender. Or your lender refuses to modify your investment properties. You are still current on your payments and can't get help. Your lender has claimed he can make more money foreclosing on your home. Well, a lot of people are talking about predatory lending. And many people are in predatory problems, predatory situations, and they really don't know it. See, what is a predatory loan? Well, a predatory loan puts you on the road to foreclosure the moment you sign the loan documents. It consumes too much of your income. It can or it will wipe you out. And what many people don't know, most subprime loans are predatory. Most adjusted rate loans are predatory. Most stated loans are predatory, but that does not mean that a loan that has a 30-year fixed rate where you provided all of the documentation is not predatory. Many people are seeking modifications, and there are companies out there that are similar to ours. However, when you get to them, they are delivering you directly to the institutions that are giving you problems right now. So, you're looking for loan modifications, and loan modifications were supposed to be the solution to helping homeowners stay in their homes. Billions of dollars were given to banks by taxpayers. That would be you, to help keep homeowners in their homes. Homeowners, and that's all of you, are not getting what you were promised. But there were some nice bonuses paid to the bankers.
Hello, my name's Jane Dixon from Paducah, Kentucky, and I'm here to talk with you all this afternoon about the foreclosure. I just wanted to say today that I have a friend in Chicago, Illinois, that I have worked through. His name is Mr. Terrence Ellis. He is with the Foreclosure Attacker. I have referred some of these people to him as he can help people, and they have a program that will also help to get their home saved without going through foreclosure. And they're there to stay, and they will work with you all the way. And I just want you to know that that's the way to go today. If you're trying to keep from losing your home today, contact the Foreclosure Attacker. They're located in Chicago, Illinois.
Most people are going back to their lending institutions for help. But those institutions are the ones that are causing you problems. So why won't the lenders help? See, lenders are bankers. They are about making money. They are not about help. They will choose many ways to get their money if you are too great of a risk. And these are some of the risks. Foreclosure is a great way to make money. Selling your loan to another lender is a great way to make money. An insurance policy that may pay off is a great way to make money. See, the lender wants money. Now, I have these questions that I want to ask you, and just answer them in your head. You don't have to shout them out. Does your home still have equity? Have you missed too many payments? Can your loan be sold to another lender? Are there loan violations in your loan documents? is there an insurance premium to collect on? Are you still current on your loan? Okay, a yes to any or combination of the questions that I just asked means that you're not going to get a loan modification. After all, there's a much better chance of getting money if you are removed from the equation or just simply ignored. See, Foreclosure Attacker helps save homes. There are many federal laws that lenders must follow when they issue loans. A predatory loan does not follow those loans. It is the lender's responsibility to handle and resolve any violations of TILA, RESPA, HOPA, ECOA, and to address and resolve fraud when it is found in a loan.
My name is Ronald Taylor. I initially started off with the federal loan modification. It was a program I seen on the television on our local news stating that they could help me lower my payments, get caught up, and so on and so forth.
I'm Wilma Kilcoyne, and I have a business that's in foreclosure and in home due to the economy. And I was introduced by a friend with the Purchaser Conference Center that introduced me to the Foreclosure Attackers, and they've been very helpful to help me save my business and my home. They will answer any questions. I have any questions, I call. They've been helping me through the process. It doesn't matter what time of the day or night, if I need help or need a question answered, I'll call them. And I would highly recommend, if you're having problems, to get in touch with these people, because they're there to help you. And it's a crucial thing. And it's so much of it going on today with the banks, and that they do not want to work with you. I'm experiencing that today, and it gets you really frustrated, but these people will help you get through it, and it's like it gives you the urge to go on and complete it and not get so discouraged. And believe me, I know how that is. You will get depressed, but they are there to help you encourage you to keep on. That's how the banks are, and you just have to let them know you're going to fight it all the way. So just give them a call.
Hi, my name is Marjorie Brown. I'm here to talk about my foreclosure experiences. My experience is one that totally devastated me. The mortgage company informed me that they were going to foreclose on my property. And at that point, I was lost, didn't know where to turn. I would receive letter on top of letters, you know, threatening calls. And at that moment in my life, I had experienced problems with my employment. I had my company had downsized, and my income was cut in half. And as a result of all of that, I got totally behind on my mortgage. A friend of mine told me about this organization, this company called Foreclosure Attackers. I contacted Foreclosure Attacker on their website. They came out, they talked to me, they walked me through this process, and they proceeded to start, they helped me. My mortgage company would, year after year, talk about doing the loan modification, and I was sending documents only to come back with my mortgage costs increasing. Instead of decreasing, it would go up. So my cost was so extremely high that there was no way that I would ever be able to catch up. So as a result of the threats and the money, the amount going extremely high, I contacted Foreclosure Attackers. They came through, they worked with me, they gave me peace of mind, something that you never experience with your own mortgage company. So they contacted me. I turned in minimum documents. The person that's in charge and take on the initial assessment with you, they're really personal. They work with you, they walk you through it, they come out, they interview you, and they seem to take are genuinely concerned about people, especially ones that's in bad situations or having hardship. So I was having a hard time. I was on the brink of losing my place. They came in and they basically attacked the mortgage company. They stopped the foreclosure. Right now, I have peace of mind. I can sleep. I can rest. So thank God for Foreclosure Attackers. I would recommend Foreclosure Attackers to anyone out there that is experiencing hard times with their mortgage companies, trying to go through this loan modification. It does not work. Leave it alone. Contact Foreclosure Attacker and have some peace of mind, as I did. So right now, I'm doing well. I'm fine. I'm happy. I'm at peace because of Foreclosure Attackers.
And many of the loan documents that we handle, the loan documents that we audit, which means we do audit, we do forensic audits. And those audits will detect fraud and federal violations. And many times people don't really understand that. This is why foreclosure is often illegal. If the loan documents show fraud or violations of any federal laws, then that lender is going to have a very hard time making foreclosure stick. If you are in foreclosure, an audit and our network of attorneys can and have stopped it. If you are headed toward foreclosure, the forensic audit and our network of attorneys can and have prevented it. If you can't afford your monthly payments, our attorneys can negotiate with your lender while you are only paying for your legal membership options. This process could take months, allowing you to save hundreds or thousands per month. Are you still current on your loan? Well, these are the facts. Lenders can't afford to lose your revenue. It is in their best interest to keep collecting your monthly payments while you churn and burn in the system, hoping for help. More than likely, you will be denied because you really don't have a hardship. You will be told that they will be getting around to you, but first, they have to handle the people with foreclosure auction dates. You will be told there is no hope until you start missing payments. The law is really on your side. Unfortunately, your lender is not going to write or call you letting you know that your loan has violations. And it should say something like this: "Hello, Bob, Mary, John, or whomever. I have great news. We've just found out we broke several federal laws when we issued you a loan. Well, it turns out that you get a free title to your home. So we've got that title coming to you in a couple of weeks. Sadly, you are never going to get that call. Where is the money in that?" And another thing, did you know that 95% of homeowners are not working with foreclosure professionals to help them negotiate with their lenders? And 80% of all residential loans contain some fraud or predatory lending. I urge all of you to go to foreclosureattacker.com or call 312-906-7878 to find out the condition of your mortgage documents. It is possible to achieve a principal reduction and a lower interest rate. Thank you, and I enjoyed sharing this information with you.